Honey, I'm home.
Could have always knocked first.
Must you shoot an arrow at me every time I lie?
Must you always catch it?
The flirting. Do I have to watch this?
Any news on Prometheus?
Nothing. Some evidence points to...
Gods! It's obvious that Kronos has it. Anybody with their wits about them can see that.
Hera.
Could you, if it was me being tortured God knows where, could you sit here and do nothing? He's my brother, Zeus.
Yeah, and he's my best friend. But if it's true, if Kronos does have Prometheus, then we'll need help.
No one is going to help us. Our best bet is to storm his keep and...
We are drastically outnumbered. Kronos has men to spare. We are three.
There's no one else.
That's where you're wrong. Did you get the files?
What's all this then?
We haven't all been sitting here doing nothing.
We've been gathering intel. People like us. People that can help. We're building a team here.
Who have you got?
Apollo, Artemis, and Hermes. They call themselves the Tyrant Trio.
Flew onto our radar after running into trouble with the authorities.
You have to be joking. They're immature rabbit wannabe vigilantes.
They stopped a robbery.
And then beat the criminals to near death. They need confinement.
They need guidance.
Who else?
My brother, Poseidon. We need his intel and his experience. He was a Navy SEAL. He can take care of sea operations. Plus, he owes me a favor.
No doubt he'll bring that lump of cursing drunk waste of space with him. I want to feed him.
The Lone Wolf. She's too unpredictable. We cannot rely on her.
Her skills are ridiculously unmatched.
What about your brother?
I already said Poseidon.
Your other brother.
No.
We need him.
He already said no! We tried, Hera! But Hades is a rogue agent. He's not going to help us.
And what hope do we have?
Hey, we will get him back. Prometheus is our only priority. We have a team now, a force. Kronos won't know what hit him.
We don't even know where he is.
Do not make this any harder on yourself, Agent.
You think I would tell you the location of the intel? After everything you've done? Go to hell.
You've been a pain in my ass for many years, Prometheus. And now, I finally have you within my grasp, where I can kill you instantly. But yet, I cannot kill you. Not yet. You're still a valuable source of information to me. I need you alive and functioning to be useful.
You are the scum of the earth. I'll never tell you anything. I don't rat my allies out, and I definitely never deal with people like you.
Have you never watched movies? Don't you know the hero will always talk when under influence?
Please!
Diane!
Help me!
So tell me, what is Project Olympus?
Go to hell!
I've already been there many, many, many times. So tell me, what is Project Olympus?
I don't know.
Tell me now!
Do it.
No wonder I'm losing all my men. So tell me, what is Project Olympus all about?
I'm not going to.
Why doesn't your government have no evidence of this Project Olympus?
It's not going.
By my calculations, your family has six kneecaps between them all. So tell me, what is Project Olympus?